For the tourists in Ibiza, there are lots of things to do. There are great restaurants, the hippie markets, the Ibiza Museum of Contemporary Art. I wasn't into any of that. Pretty soon, I knew that if I wanted to stay longer, I had to catch a grip and find myself a more regular source of income. So, I got myself a bar job, but it turned out it wasn't just drinks I was expected to serve.
Somebody put in their drinks order, and they also asked me for jugs. I told them that I didn't know where to get them jugs, and they were like, oh no, from behind the bar. Then I went to the bar and I said to the manager that guy asked me for jugs. And he was like, oh yeah, what did he want? And then he was like, oh, you just write it down with the drinks. And I was kind of like, oh, this is a bit weird, you know, but okay, I just kind of went with it. And I guess I didn't feel guilty because I wasn't touching the drugs or touching the money. I didn't really think it was that wrong.
What would your family have thought?
Oh, they would have been on a plane to Ibiza to take me home, like if they had have known.
I'd obviously crossed a massive line here. But in Ibiza, massive lines were everywhere. And for me, the one between right and wrong had gotten kind of blurred.
Now that I look back, I realise how stupid and how easily I would have said yes to most things. I'm annoyed that I was like that. I hate that I was like that. I find it really hard to like connect with that person or that time of my life because I find it very hard to understand that person and the decisions that I made.
You're a dealer. How easy is it for people to get their hands on drugs out here?
So easy, like so easy. There are famous bars in Ibiza, especially at the West End, who have openly done this for years and years. You go in there and it's just go, I'm gonna get some like pills, coke, weed, MDMA, all that stuff. They actually whack it out from like next to the glasses. It's a secret system where you're like, psst, can I get some coke? So it's a transaction like that. Sainsbury's really like a supermarket. I would say out of a million people that come to Ibiza, I'm going to throw out there and say 900,000 of those want to party. People want disco biscuits on their pills. They want care, they want coke. It's illegal, but it's not really frowned upon. You go to beach bars and everyone's getting a bag out of the bed and people sort of, you know, turn a blind eye to it.